And now, more complete team coverage from Niblets.com and the Droid Guy. Brought to you by Millennial Media, the mobile ad platform for developers.
Hey, it's Kyle, the Droid Guy, live with Oovoo. We're here at CE Week New York and Pepcom. Oovoo allows you to chat anywhere, anytime, on any connected device, and do a multi-person chat, right?
Correct.
All right, tell us a little bit about it.
Oovoo is growing rapidly. It's 26 million users now and growing. We launched on the Android platform in December, and we're hearing great feedback from users about Oovoo quality. Service, free download on Oovoo.com is taking off and really growing, and we're excited about the sort of the concept of social video chat, and users spending now on average up to 22 minutes per Oovoo call talking with their friends and family about their life and how they enjoy chatting face to face with Oovoo.
So it's multi-party video chat. And cross-platform.
Cross-platform on Android and other devices. Differentiator in the video chat mobile area because of cross-platform as opposed to FaceTime, which is limited to Wi-Fi.
Right, and this is 3G, 4G, or Wi-Fi?
Correct. Exactly.
It's called Oovoo. Is it, how much is it free?
It's free for desktop up to three-way users, and then there's a graduated scale of $9.95 a month for five-way on desktop, and then the full-blown business plan with all the premium features takes it to $29.95 a month. But on mobile and on the Android market, it's free download on mobile.
Awesome. It's Oovoo, OOVOO.com?
Yes.
Continuous team coverage of CE Week on Niblets.com and TheDroidGuy.com. Find out how you can make a ton of money with Millennial Media. Email millennial@thedroidguy.com.